to back up and save data externally. People will use a USB flash drive to store photos, videos, or some other documents. But what if you accidentally deleted or formatted files on your USB drive, or your USB flash drive gets corrupted suddenly? In this video, I'm going to show you three ways to recover lost or deleted files from corrupted USB drive on Mac. The possible causes for data loss from USB drive might be these. 1. Accidental deletion. 2. Formatting. 3. Virus attack. Or 4. File system corruption. But whatever it is, just stop using USB drive to prevent overwriting. This will give you best chance to get back all of your lost files. The first way to recover lost data from USB drive is to check the trash bin. When you delete something on your Mac, whether it's from a USB drive or internal memory, you can go check your trash bin first. Just click on trash and see what files might be here after deleting them. And when you find it, just right-click it and select pull back. This method is pretty basic, and if it's not working, let's move to method 2. Mac creates hidden folders when you use an external drive to help it work better with macOS. If you're using macOS Sierra or later, you can use Shift plus Command plus period to unhide the local trashes folder on your USB drive. Now you can find trashes folders is uncovered. Just click it to see if there is anything you want. These two methods are basically for recovering deleted files from USB drive. And if they are not working for you, or you want to recover lost slash deleted files from formatted or corrupted USB drive, then you can try a professional data recovery tool to help you out. Now Google Tenorshare 4DDig Mac Data Recovery. 4DDig Data Recovery can recover everything you lost and recover from all Mac-based devices, including USB flash drives, SD card, digital camera, and more in any scenario with 1,000 plus files and format supported. Just click free download to download and install it on your Mac. And you can also find its download link from the video description as well. Launch 4DDig program. On the main interface, you will see locations where you can recover lost data, including your local disks, USB flash drive, trash bin, crash Mac, etc. In our case, select the corrupted USB drive and then click on scan to proceed. 4DDig will start an all-around scan on your corrupted USB drive on Mac, and you can also pause the scanning as you want. Wait patiently for the scanning to complete, which will depend on the data size on it. When the scanning is completed, all files from your corrupted USB drive will be listed on the left side in respective file types and folders. 4DDig supports over 1,000 file types, including photos, videos, documents, emails, etc. You can choose your desired files to preview and recover them. Select the location where you want to save the recovered file. That's all about how to recover lost files from corrupted USB flash drive on Mac. Subscribe us to find more useful videos. If you have any question or thought, just leave your comments below. See you next time.